And we start right now in the small metro suburb of Federal Heights, where the district attorney is raising major concerns about the police department's ability to keep the community safe.
In an email obtained by Fox 31, the DA breaking down findings of a probe into the department with issues about serious failures when it comes to investigating crimes. Fox 31's Nicole Fierro joining us with that tonight. One more on that email and the city's response. Nicole.
Yeah, I have the email right here from the DA to the interim police chief here in Federal Heights. He explains that this review was requested by the interim police chief because of concern over a backlog of cases, felony serious cases. It also states here the DA calls the request unusual. He says this isn't normal, but out of concern for safety, he did it.
In the city of Federal Heights, it's more than Waterworld, drawing a population of 14,000 plus.
I wanted some place that, you know, I could just walk to the park to walk my dogs and stores that were closed.
But living here 14 years, this grandmother has found something else.
There was a time I was being harassed. I called, dialed 911, and no response.
A lack of response, she says, from those working to serve and protect.
You know, it gets to the point where you just don't even call them.
In an email obtained by the Fox 31 Problem Solvers, the Adams County DA shares similar concerns to Federal Heights interim police chief. After his office spent months reviewing persons of crime cases from 2020 to 2022, DA Brian Mason states, "My team noted very serious failures in the investigation of felony cases in Federal Heights. Alarmingly, this included lack of investigation into felony crimes and lack of follow-up with victims of serious crimes, including sexual assaults on children." It goes on to say Federal Heights Police Department is woefully staffed. The DA referred these findings to the Attorney General of Colorado.
I'm surprised that the DA is going to look into it, but I am not surprised of the actions of the Federal Heights Police Department.
This resident was pleasantly surprised to hear what the city manager told the problem solvers in response to these findings. She tells us Federal Heights hired a consultant about 2 weeks ago for professional advice on overall staffing levels in the PD. And due to the seriousness of the matter, they also made arrangements to hire a retired major crime supervisor from a large metropolitan police department to specifically look at backlogs, workflow, and caseload in the division.
Now, we reached out to both the Department of Criminal Justice and the Attorney General's office to see if they indeed are going to launch their own investigations. They both said that they could not comment.